Do words hurt when people tell it to you online? Mushroom, fat, ugly, that's what they call it. All of these words are joined with as fear and anxiety sets deep into the dark place. Every day, when I go to the school, they laugh and mock at me as if I wasn't there. Some respect. I guess I was not. To steal was a sin, but you did not hesitate to do it virtually, as doing it online makes it less of a crime. Does the end really justify the means? Online shops from here to there, but you took advantage of someone's curiosity and labeled it as fair. Our rational conversation turned out to be wrong. Now tell me, where did my money go? I once had a friend whom I dearly call mine, but she went cold and I did not have an idea why. So I asked my classmate on what went wrong. She said I posted mean things about her on Twitter and I was trolling. But now I know I had a poster who had an intention to make me look bad. But the stealing my identity really makes me glad. Thank you.